Do you suck ass at video games? And one guy who doesn't get to upload any clout just to Reddit because you never get any. Perfect, then this guy just for you. Okay, step one, this is easy. Hate your life. Alright, step two. Now the point of this one is actually just to have something that can tell you when you're aiming at the face of an enemy without actually aiming down your sights. This could be solved if you're rich enough to actually own a monitor that supports a built-in crosshair in the middle. Now if you are poor like me, you can also choose the alternative way and actually just search for something sticky in your house, like masking tape or sticky tack or semen, and just slap it in the middle of your monitor. And for step three, everything you have to do is open up Rainbow Six Siege and you go in and pick Blitz. And if you do everything correctly, you should have something that looks like this.
Yeah, there's probably not those.
What the fuck was that?
How the hell did I get 5 kills?
Well, it is.
Yeah. So-
All right, Papa got you, baby. We out of here.
Now that you've seen what Blitz can actually do, I do want to warn you about some of his drawbacks. The first one is the size of his head. Do you remember Hey Arnold from Hey Arnold? This guy's pretty much Blitz as a kid, and his head didn't grow smaller with time. This was carefully taken into account when creating his hitbox, and he's therefore easier to shoot in the face. The second is his speed. He's one of the game's heavy champions, and with that he's also pretty slow. This gives you a big disadvantage when someone feels like throwing C4 at you. And that's what people prefer to do 90% of the time. The last thing is that he doesn't have any frag grenades. I really love frag grenades. So who is really the best shield carrying operator? He is quite literally just a ninja turtle, with frag grenades.
Why recruit Papa John? Yeah, Papa John, man. Although it's got good weapons and stuff, it's selfish as fuck. We need your support utilities. Yeah, please stop going to recruit.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.